Good evening. It was supposed to be Manly's moment to show its support for minority groups. But tonight, the club is divided. Seven players will not take to the field this week, refusing to wear a rainbow-coloured jersey, as the Sea Eagles said sorry repeatedly for failing to consult the team, its coach and the NRL.
A coach and his captain left to pick up the pieces of a PR disaster.
We are here today to apologise for a significant mistake.
A mistake over a rainbow-coloured jersey which has threatened to blow up their season.
The intent of the rainbow colour application of our jersey was to represent diversity and inclusion.
But the coaching staff and players were never consulted, including seven team members who refused to wear the strip because of their religious and cultural beliefs.
The players will not play on Thursday, and we accept their decision.
A sorry saga.
We wish to apologise to the minority groups.
And an apology that seemed never ending.
We wish to apologise to the LGBTQ community. We wish to apologise to our own playing group and staff for any confusion.
Coach Hasler even turned to one of history's great pacifists in his message of remorse.
I'm reminded of Gandhi's quote, "Be the change you want to see in the world."
Someone made the call. Do you know why that person made the call without telling everybody else?
I can't comment on that.
But former Manly legend Ian Roberts, who was the first rugby league player to come out publicly, was consulted.
I was approached a month ago to see if I would be involved in any sort of publicity.
Today's controversy, he says, could be a lightning rod for an official pride round in the future.
The conversation started again.
Will you go Thursday night to the game?
Oh, absolutely.
It had the blessing of the Prime Minister.
It's important that in Australian society we respect everyone for who they are.
But this weekend is the women in league's turn, and Manly's foray into inclusion hijacked this morning's launch.
This round is actually recognising women. Manly could have handled it better, no doubt about that. They should have been a lot more collaborative with the players.
All the apologies in the world may not save Manly's season. The club is teetering on the edge of the top eight, and now a makeshift team will take on a full-strength Roosters here on Thursday night. It was a struggle to find 17 players with possible replacements also joining the boycott. But the pride message remains.
There are going to be 17 players out there celebrating inclusiveness and diversity. I'm going to be out there proudly wearing that jersey.
And they won't be alone. The rainbow strip is sold out online. Damien Ryan, Nine News.